Happiness and sadness entirely depends on how you look at your life. So instead of focusing on the pain, let's focus on the lesson that we can learn from our pain. Namo Buddhaya.